your skin.
Oh, come on.
Even think to help elves in these times. I'd be amiss not to reward you, but find me in the camp nearby. I should have something for you.
Let's go!
Triss with one of her portals.
Hey, yeah.
Comes out.
Come to sell them at market.
Any magic ones?
White one, take a gander over here.
Ooh. Oh!
The eternal fire will guide us. No loitering round here.
As they say, a bard must be the quickest to go.
Sleep, sleep, sleep.
Xavier.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen, would you craft something for me? So long.
Mutant!
As long as the damp don't make me sick.
Good one to you, young man. Hair's all a grey, but by your face and straight back, I know you to be in your youth.
Greetings. What do you sell?
Herbs, young lad. I've all sorts gathered near about. You'd be surprised what useful plants grow by the roadside.
Not that surprised, actually.
monk's hood, for instance. Lovely blossom. Soothes aches and pains with just a handful, and you could poison a whole family. A very useful plant.
Yeah. What else would you recommend?
Have a look, young man. You seem learned in these matters, so I'll show you my special stock from under the counter.
How about you take a break from hawking? We play cards instead.
Kind of you to visit again. What sort of herbs do you need, young man?
You just might have the herbs I need. Take care.
Welcome! Welcome!
What have you got there? So long.
We'll have order at last! Long live Radovid! Hail the Mage Hunters!
Ah, you're back.
Got a painting I'm looking to sell.
Good for you. But why come a me about it?
Because it's a Van Roe. Heard you might...
A Van Roe? I'll take it. Now, where's me purse? I haven't much just now. But I'll add a bit of loot. Another witcher left it as collateral. What was his name? Guillotine?
That's so. Interesting. Thanks.
lurking customer will see right
kill
away.
One more rest.
They'll give you the city in the barracks.
How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
Faster.
Let's go. Whoa there, Roach. Come on.
As if the war weren't enough, sir. I'm losing my ends. How am I to live, eh?
Get a look at the thieves.
What thieves? It's monsters taking me chickens. An ordinary thief I'd nab on me own, but beasts? What am I to do?
I can help you. Not for free. But you're advanced in years, so I won't ask too much.
Poppycock. Not much, he says. But you'll take me liver come the end. Well, no one else is lining up to help me. Me end started disappearing about a week past. Always take one at a time, the vermin.
One at a time? Interesting. Monsters leave any tracks?
Aye. Prints of wolf paws, but strange-like. As if the wolves walked on their hind legs.
And don't you be like that wise-ass Yosset from down Warren.
tells me I'm mistaken, but few know beast tracks like I do. Me man were the best poacher for miles around.
I see. I'd still like to examine the prints myself. Wolf prints, all right. Though something's not right. Little footprints. Interesting. Gonna hurt you.
Then why are you here? That captain with the black mustache send you?
Don't know any captain. Followed the tracks of the hen-stealing monsters here.
You're a lot of fuss over a few skinny hens. The old lady didn't like them much anyway. She were always yelling at them. And she looks like a witch.
Why are you in the woods? Where are your parents?
Soldiers caught him. We was crossing the river, but they spotted us. We ran, but Mum and Dad had bags, told us to flee.
Lived in the woods alone ever since?
Sure. Find a lot of things, steal a few others. We get by just fine.
Where'd the wolf prints come from?
Dad once hunted down a wolf, gave each of us a paw for good luck. We tied him to our shoes.
Because wolves steal hens, right?
Sure. Usually not one at a time, though. You survive by stealing from others. This can't end well. You should ask someone for help.
Who'd help us? Who'd take us? Once we've got all the hens, we'll go deep in the woods.
Petey says we's gonna hunt where animal hides. So a tent out of leaves.
I'd never grow up.
Last bits, most likely. Good luck, I guess. And watch out for yourselves. Found a group of kids in the woods. They were the ones stealing your hens.
Oh, children, eh? Riding on the backs of wolves, were they?
Never any wolves here. The kids are just clever.
If they've anything in their noggins, they'll stay away from me hen house now.
Take them in. Give them a home. Won't steal from you then.
Sure, but I'll be feeding the whelps. I'll gain nothing from it. But suppose I'll give it some thought. Watch where you step!
Slow now. Go, go! Thank you.
Come on.
Hey! You hear me?
Dusty and covered in creepers, need another way in.